Hi, this is Ashley Shepard. I'm here at the Dynaudio booth, AES 2019, with Dale Pro Audio. And we're showing off some new Core Studio products here. This is the Core Sub. So the Core Sub is a pretty big beast. What we have is 4 9-inch active drivers, 2 on one side, 2 on the other side. They are each in their own sealed compartment. There's no porting on this sub, and they're all powered. There's no passive radiators or anything like that. There's 1,000 watts of Pascal Class D amplification pushing these woofers out. The spec takes it all the way down to 13 hertz. And the idea here is that we have a response well below 20 hertz so that we can be extremely linear all the way down to 20 hertz. Now, if you take a look at the back here, we have the same amplifier block as the rest of the Core series with those Pascal D amplifiers in here. We also have some DSP settings depending on the position of the sub. If you're close to a wall or something, you can set the wall filter. If you soffit mount this sub, which is possible, you can set it to soffit mode. And then we also have the AES digital channel configuration. So if you're using the subwoofer in a 2.1 setup, you can set the AES signal to sum both the left and right channels. So you can daisy chain 259s and one of the Core subs and have a very quickly set up 2.1 system. You just set the subwoofer to low pass, set the Core to high pass, and plug it all in, and it's all tuned up, ready to go. That's some of the advantage of having that DSP processing on board on the Core series. Also, we're using the AES input right here. If you want to use the analog input, you can. And that runs at 192 kilohertz for the DSP processing. If you use the AES input, it runs at the native sample rate that you're sending into the speaker. And you can also clock with word clock if you have a master clock in your studio. So 1,000 watts, Pascal Class D amplification, low frequency extension down to 13 hertz, and all sealed cabinets, 4 9-inch drivers. This is the Core sub. It's perfectly matched with the rest of our Core series if you want to extend that bass frequencies down low as it can go. So come down to Dale Pro Audio and check this thing out and hear some really good, deep, tight bass.